women today, they can't appreciate a strong black man. They can't appreciate somebody being a leader, says the man with those I smack a bitch all day eyes. You ever see a dude with those Ike Turners or whatever? They're talking about, you know, leadership and women all day, and they got those I smack bitches eyes. You know, toxic masculinity is real. There are a lot of men out here that have a very skewed idea of masculinity and leadership of a woman. You know what I mean? And I think that the more we can explore these personalities of men, the better that we as women can make better decisions for ourselves and understand, you know, what is the best type of man for us. So tonight, we're going to be talking about beta men, and if you have one, how to identify if you have one, and what you do if this is not the character trait that you think works best for you. So see you tonight.